A crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ the King before his hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
He hung his head and prepared to die, then lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his soul to glory.
The soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly this was Jesus Christ, our Savior."
He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord, fell to his knees,
took from his head the thorny crown and wrapped him in a linen gown, then laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet inside, now in our hearts we know he died to save us from our sins.
But I must go along till the Lord comes and calls me away. Oh yes, where the morning's so bright and the lamb is alive and the night is as bright as the day.
Oh yeah, there will be peace in the valley for me someday.
There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray.
There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble.
valley for me
someday.
Well, that old bear, he's gonna be jumped, and the wolf will be tamed, and that old lion is gonna lay down by the little lamb.
Oh, yeah.
And the beast from the wild, oh, it's gonna be led by God. I'll be changed from this creature that I am. There will be peace in that old valley for me
someday.
There will be peace in that old valley for me.
My steps are growing wearier each day. Still, I've got a certain journey on my mind. Lures of this old world have ceased to make me want to stay. My one regret is leaving you behind. If it proves to be His will that I am first to cross, and somehow I've a feeling it will be. When it comes your time to travel, likewise, don't feel lost, for I will be the first one that you'll see. And I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. Trembling hands and failing eyes. So I'll just rest there on that shore and turn my eyes away. Until you come, then we'll see paradise. And I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting, drawing pictures. Shallow water.
If I had only known the last time would be the last time, I would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now what I'd give for one more day with you. Cause there's a wound here in my heart where something's missing, and they tell me that it's gonna heal with time. But I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased, and knowing yours are healed is healing mine. The only scars in heaven, it won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now. I know the road you walked was anything but easy. You picked up your share of scars along the way. Oh, but now you're standing in the sun. You fought your fight and your race is run. The pain is all a million miles away. The only scars in heaven, it won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven, yeah, are on the hands that hold you now. Not a day goes by that I don't see you. You live on in all the better parts of me. Until I'm standing with you in the sun, I'll fight this fight and this race I'll run. Until I finally see what you can see. Oh, the only scars in heaven, they won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, and even as the tears fall down, that the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now.
If I had only known it was the last walk in the rain, I'd keep you out for hours in the storm. I would hold your hand like a lifeline to my heart. Underneath the thunder we'd be warm. If I had only known it was our last walk in the rain. If I had only known I'd never hear your voice again, I'd memorize each thing you ever said. And all those lonely nights I could think of them once more and keep your words alive inside my head. If I had only known I'd never hear your voice again. You were the treasure in my head. You were the one who always stood beside me, so unaware I foolishly believed that you would always be there. But then there came a day and I turned my head and you slipped away. If I had only known it was my last night by your side, I'd pray a miracle to stop the dawn. And when you smiled at me, I would look into your eyes and make sure you know my love for you goes on.
Never forgotten one grandchild's birthday. Now she can't remember my name. And it makes me so angry. I shake my fist and cry out to the heavenly one. Why would you play such a cold-hearted trick? I thought your job was to and the answer came down from above. She's gonna fly when her time here is through. First she'll have to let go of some things she can't use. 'Cause people and places, memories and faces are just way too heavy, it seems, to carry on angels' wings. This is the woman who saw things so clearly, the one who could pick out one crumb on the floor. She saw through a white lie, saw me through love's eyes. She hardly can see anymore. And it makes me so sad, and it just isn't fair. Why should so much be taken away? But when I cry out for all that she's lost, I silently hear someone gonna fly when her time here is through. First she'll have to let go of some things she can't use. 'Cause people and places, memories and faces are just way too heavy to keep. she'll remember to watch over me. She's gonna fly when her time here is through. First she'll have to let go of some things she can't use. 'Cause people and places, memories and faces are just way too heavy, it seems, to carry on angels' wings. To carry on angels'
took the supermarket flyers from the windowsill. Threw the day-old tea from the cup. Packed up the photo album Matthew had made. Memories of a life that's been loved. Took the Garrett Wilson cars and stuffed animals. Poured the old ginger beer down the sink. Dad always told me, don't you cry when you're down. But Mom, there's a tear every time that I blink. Oh, I'm in pieces, it's tearing me up. But I know a heart that's broke is a heart that's been loved. So I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go. When God takes you back, he'll say, hallelujah, you're home. I fluffed the pillows, made the bed, stacked the chairs up. Folded your nightgowns neatly in a case. John said he'd drive, then put his hand on my cheek and wiped a tear from the side of my face. Now I hope that I see the world as you did, 'cause I know a life with love is a life that's been lived. So I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go. When God takes you back, he'll say, hallelujah, you're home. To see the person I have become. Spread your wings and I know that when God took you back, he said, hallelujah, you're home.
May the angels protect you, trouble neglect you, and heaven accept you when it's time to go home. May you always have plenty, your glass never empty, and know in your belly you're never alone. May your tears come from laughing, you find friends worth having. With every year passing, they mean more than gold. May you win, but stay humble, smile more than grumble, and know when you stumble, you're never alone. Never alone. The cold winds won't blow, so when hard times have found you and your fear surrounds you, wrap my love around you. You're never alone. Never.
Dear my grandmother, my angel. stranger to the rain. So go rest high on that mountain. The sun you work on earth is done. Go to gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. So go rest high. Singing in the angels' choir.
hope the angels know what they have. I bet it's so nice up in heaven since you arrived. So tell me, what do you do up in heaven? All your days filled with love and light. Is there music? Is there art and invention? Tell me, are you happy? Are you more alive?
Some bright morning when this life is over. shining as the sun. We know less days to sing God's praise than when we first